CICU devise us.
CICU challenges. Sense and sensibility. Impella pressure issue. A 53-year-old man with hypertension and advanced stage familial dilated cardiomyopathy was admitted for severe heart failure with low cardiac output. Inotropes were initiated, and an evaluation for heart transplant candidacy was conducted. Ultimately, an Impella 5.5 was implanted via the axillary approach as a bridge to heart transplantation. This was the device screen the day after implantation. It was set to P level 6, generating a flow of approximately 4 liters per minute. On the 11th day of therapy, a change in the parameter curves on the screen was observed. While the patient's monitor was as follows. What could be happening? A pressure sensor failure. In the following hours, the controller displayed the alarm, placement signal not reliable, while the pump parameters, flow, and current remained within normal ranges, as did the patient's hemodynamics. So it was decided to keep the device implanted and monitor its position using echocardiography. The device continued functioning until the heart transplantation. After the procedure, it was stored and sent to the company for evaluation. The final report indicated that the issue was sensor dysfunction due to biomaterial deposition on the diaphragm. The fiber optic pressure sensor incorporated into the Impella device is a Fabry-Perot interferometer. We invite you to watch our video where we explain this type of sensor. The link can be found in the description. The schematic of the fiber optic sensor dysfunction would be as follows. Over time, biomaterial such as proteins, fibrin, or thrombus can accumulate on the sensor membrane. The biomaterial layer on the sensor membrane changes the optical properties, such as reflectivity and refractive index, leading to signal distortion and artificially increased pressure readings. On the other hand, the deposition of biomaterial can change its mechanical properties and responsiveness to pressure changes, and this can make the membrane appear as if it is experiencing more pressure than it actually is. Finally, in this animation, we can observe this phenomenon.
If you've enjoyed our video, please press the like button and subscribe to support us so we can continue creating quality content like this.